My name's Seth Patton. We're here with the MadCou.com benefit for breast cancer awareness. This is actually our second year. We've had the first year was here at Falls Park. Had a really good turnout last year, even though it rained a little bit. A lot of people, you know, really came out to support the event. It was a really good cause. Hoping a lot more people show up today. You know, it's still really early. So, but you know, it's all about having a good time and raising money for cancer.
How can people find out more about your organization?
We have a website called MadCou.com. I know the name's a little funny, but it's actually just short for Madison County. We came up with that name after racking our brains for several organizations, so it kind of fit, and it was kind of funny at the same time. The website's www.madcou.com.
All right, just like on the shirt there.
Yep, exactly. Yep.
All right, guys.
All right.
We really appreciate it.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Thanks a lot.
Thanks.